Happy New Year, everyone. We're back, ready for 2019 after what was a pretty busy 2018 by my standards. So the last restaurant challenge I left off on, I did a team pizza challenge with Randy Santel at Fox's Pizza Den in Hendersonville, Tennessee. Did that actually a year ago with Magic Mitch. And so went back and got to do it again about a year later with Randy. The video with Randy, my memory card actually got wiped, so that one unfortunately did not make it onto my channel. But I'll put the link for his video down here so you get to see that. Did a couple contests after that, which did make it to my YouTube channel. So after taking a couple months off, it just so happens that Randy and Mitch were swinging through the Memphis area. So I got to meet up with them for another challenge, my first challenge back after these 2 months. Randy and I did a 6-pound burrito. It was in Selmer, Tennessee, but I'll turn it over to him for his official intro. And as always, thanks for watching.
You ready?
Hey everybody, this is Randy Santel, Atlas, and I am very, very excited. It is day 2 of our Southwest USA winter tour, and it is two-a-day number 1. So for challenge number 1, I am in Selmer, Tennessee. I am at Los Aztecas Mexican Restaurant. My friend Brett and I, go introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Brett, the Brandimal Healey. Good to see you guys again.
Yes, yeah. Him and I did a pizza challenge at Fox's Pizza in Hendersonville, closer to Nashville. But today, we're at Los Aztecas Mexican Restaurant. We're taking on their 6-pound El Compadre Burrito Challenge. Now, this one, the challenge is we only have 15 minutes to finish. So we are going to have to shut up and eat. There are 4 tortillas wrapped around all this filling. But on the inside, there are 3 meats. There's beef, chicken, and pork. Then there is sour cream, there's guacamole, then I think there's some cheese in there along with some lettuce, along with maybe some other peppers and healthy vegetables. And then it is served wet. There's a whole bunch of sauce on top along with some cheese. They stuck it in the oven to get all that melted. But we've got 15 minutes. If we fail, it's going to be $30. But if we win, we will get our meals free, we will get up on their wall of fame, and we will get sweet t-shirts. Are you ready?
Ready.
All right, let's get this challenge started. Alright, had a great burger in Jackson last night. Now it's time to dominate this burrito, and then Magic Mitch and I are doing a big burger challenge, a team burger in Memphis. But for now, let's shut up and eat. Our friend Ethan Teske, Eager Ethan, he's got the record. He's the only winner out of like 15 or 20 people that have tried this thing. But he finished in 11 minutes and 24 seconds, so we are going to crush that record. But we will do it cleanly with utensils. You ready?
Ready.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, boom. All right, time to eat. We're 2.5 minutes in, just about halfway. This burrito is going down nice thanks to all the sauces and stuff on here, but delicious.
is coming my way. I think I'm gonna drown if you say what you say. Just tell me I'm the only one that you think about when I'm not around, yeah.
Seconds is the new record for the El Compadre Burrito. Delicious, but we still have like 7.5 minutes left. Let's go, Brett. The Branimal, dominate. In 10 minutes and 26 seconds.
Woo! So,
what'd you think of it?
That was very, very delicious. Burrito was awesome. The time limit was certainly made to eat aggressively. It was good. A lot of fun.
Yeah, I had to eat fast. I don't really remember which meat was which, but all three were good while I was able to eat it. But the chicken, the pork, the beef, delicious. And it was neat to have all three meats in there. But really enjoyed the beans in there along with the rice. And then all of the sauce and the cheese on top really helped to go down fast. But the new record is 7 minutes and 13 seconds, if I remember right. But for both of us winning, we are the second and third people up on the Wall of Fame. Joining our friend Ethan, we are going to get the $30 burritos for free. We are each going to get sweet t-shirts to add to our collections. And for me, it was overall win number 695 and number 2 of the trip. What about you?
I'm at like number 30-something, 33 maybe?
Yep. I started a long time ago compared to him, so he's been doing great, so be sure to check out his social media. All the links are down in the description. But thank you guys all for coming to watch. I appreciate your support. Big thank you to Los Aztecas Mexican Restaurant here in Selmer, Tennessee for the delicious El Compadre Burrito Challenge. Thank you guys for watching.
Woo! Good job.
And thank Vivian for her help today.
What? Thank you.